Police arrested this man in connection with a weekend shooting near Conway. It happened on Juniper Bay Road just before 1 a.m. on Saturday. Police say 25-year-old Cole Cooper shot and severely injured two people with a shotgun. The police report states Cooper was doing donuts in one of the victim's driveways, which led to an argument and eventually the shooting. Police charged Cooper with two counts of attempted murder and possession of a weapon during a violent crime.